day is, I sit here and I try and make enough money up for a hostel. If it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, it doesn't. I may get 4, 5, 6 thousand people walking past me. And maybe out of those amount of people, 2, 3, maybe 4 people will actually stop and give you money. That's how self-centered this city really is. It's unbelievable.